Runner at second. One out. We're in the bottom of the seventh. Nebraska with a 1-0 lead on second-ranked Florida. The one-strike pitch on the way from Hageman. Coyle swings and finds that one into center field. Haget coming in. She made the catch. She made the catch. Throws to second in time. Double play. And Nebraska upsets second-ranked Florida by a final score of 1-0 on a spectacular catch by Nikki Haget.